Pokemaniac friends, as well as Minecrafters alike. Welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Mondays, where we are whittling down our Minecraft server down to bedrock just because. So today, it happens, right? You just do what you do. Do what you want to do. It's what you have, right? Also, if you do like the series, please consider hitting like, commenting, subscribing, hitting the notification bell to let YouTube know that you like this, and kind of stuff. Don't forget to check out the description box below. I have links to my Twitter and my Twitch account. All that good stuff, you know. There are a lot of good people on Twitch, so if you do check out Twitch, it's a cool place to go hang out with some cool people. But as I have said before, you don't have to if you don't want to. So if we do finish up this little 9x10 bay, which it looks like we might today, I do have another 10x10 chunked out, so we can start on that one if we need to. I went ahead and did that one off screen. I didn't want to, but I ended up doing it just because. And for those of you guys are wondering, yes, I am playing on my Switch, so it does have that auto-save feature. I don't feel like disabling it. I would, but I don't want to. There's more. I knew there was more. It's kind of hard to tell. Alright. So, I've got two more walls. It only took a few minutes, so in theory, I should be able to take these two walls down in this session. In theory, naturally. Theories are theories. They don't always work. But this will be the last of this particular chunk of the server. Oops, I went down too far. That's a smidge. Smidgey smidge. I do have some little stories that I'd love to tell you guys, if you guys want to lend an ear, about some of my work experiences. Work isn't always fun, but when it is, it's hilarious. Of course, some of the more funny things I can't tell you because they are not appropriate for mixed audiences. Like, 90% of the stuff that my friend Josh talks about, not exactly appropriate. But some of the stuff I've done at work at some other jobs are funny. I used to help my mom out when she worked at a school as an office manager. She was the office manager for a number of years. And one summer, I would go during the summer and help her out. And she wanted me to do the message board to tell the students, you know, hey, you know, welcome back. And this is when school starts. Well, I misspelled welcome the first time that I wrote it out. It was one of those digital read boards, so you put tell it to what you want it to say and writes it out. It types it out. You have a little remote control that you can type it in. Well, I forgot the L. So it was weom. W-E-O-M. Or W-E-C-O-M-E. Weecom. And one of the custodians pointed it out, and they were like, whoever wrote the message out on the message on the board, I need to retype that because it doesn't say welcome. My mom just looked at me and said, yeah, you need to go fix that. You forgot the L. And we can't have our student body reading that. Because her school was, the school was a 6th grade through 12th grade. It was a junior and a senior high school, so yeah. So I had to go back up there and retype the whole message. That was quite amusing. Yeah, I never lived that down every time I'd go back to help my mom out. You gonna spell welcome right this time? Since we're not putting that message out yet. We know. Just wanna make sure you know how to spell welcome. Sadly, that building will be closing soon, but my mom's not working there anymore. She's working, still working for that school corporation, but not at the building level. So, at least there's that. We don't have to worry about her not having a job. Although, to be honest, she's probably pretty close to following my dad and retiring. So hopefully they'll be happy when they do decide to do that. And hopefully I won't be living with them anymore at that point. I'm pretty close to getting my own place though, again. We're almost there. And I'll start the other chunk that I dealt out off screen in the next video. Because we're almost done. We're almost out of time here for this one. On that note, don't forget to comment, like, subscribe, hit the notification bell to know when the next video comes live. And to let YouTube know that you're actually interested in this kind of stuff. As well as following the links in the description box below. And as always, click the end screen stuff to for the playlist as well as the most recent video that I'll upload. I'll see you next week for Minecraft Mondays. Bye.